think it must be damp.
I asked James to pull in behind and assess the gravity of the situation, but he wasn't much help.
Is that all right? What?
Yeah.
And...
Do you want to have
that? That would help.
Probably quite painful.
It was. But don't worry, I'm all right.
Hammond, we can't. There's nothing to be gained by us. Hammond, you idiot! You've reversed into the sports lorry! No. It's time for the smug face.
Was shattered by the bellow of a wild animal.
Clarkson!
I believe in speed. Power.
You try, Andres.
Power and speed solves many things. Sometimes my genius is... It's almost frightening.
Oh, bad news.
What?
The Dacia Sandero. It's delayed.
Oh, no.
Anyway, last week... Well, how hard can it be?
Don't say that!
Maniac. Maniac. Yobbo.
Reliant Robin.
Oh, no. Didn't go brilliantly.
Wow! That's a lot harder.
Hello. I need a tow.
I've broken Stalin's toes. Jeez, I'm going to the gulag.
James!
See the mother in the front, and then there's a bloke sitting in the back.
On his own.
It's tragic. It's the most pitiable sight you can see.
She's effectively saying, "You've given me the baby, now get in the back."
Yeah.
No, that car was built long before indicators were invented, so he's just there to do some hand signals.
Really? What signals are you doing there, then, James?
He's saying, take the Third Reich.
Ow! Front ticket.
Manual, semi-automatic. Oh, these are the weapons.
The 250 GTO. Still just about the most expensive car in the world, isn't it? Most valuable car. Mm. Even standing near that gives me the fizz.
Meanwhile, I was now ready.
After a while.
Well, about in the middle, is it?
What the f***? That's what you get for increasing my car Elvis, I guess. I won't be able to do it.
Oh, come on, you'll miss out on that day out.
Well, what do you want me to do?
Be less fat. It's quite easy.
How am I going to drive like this? Gotta be honest, I'm not going to tell James May this, but I quite like his work. Gives a good Cruella vibe.
I think it's when I break.
Yes, it's the brake bell. Good safety feature.
James May! Oh, God, you wired my horn into my indicator, you bastard! Oh, brilliant. When I put my foot down, I hear bagpipes!
I don't like heights. I don't like camping.
I don't like snoring.
Anyway, should we get on?
First, though, we had to sort James out.
Yes, that's it.
Don't move the tackle up.
No, wrong!
Nice work, Abbott.
Ow, ow, ow.
They used to make mattresses out of that stuff, apparently. It's comfortable.
Did they? Yeah. Did they?
Look, he's nesting! Look at that!
In this town, I can't remember where it was, somewhere in northern Italy, Richard Hammond would be appearing the next day in the town square at 12 o'clock. And this is what happened. That was just one tweet in northern Italy, and this is what happened, if you've got the clip of it.
Let's have a look.
Oh, my God. Really wrong. This has gone so spectacularly wrong.
Oh my word. Hello, is there an event on?
Not a photocopy as a. They want to see. It's coming! Is it Susan Boyle? Is it Susan Boyle? Oh, my God! Stand up! Stand up! Look who it is!
Where's Hammond?
Well, call him.
Right then, lads, we're going to get on with this. Let's get going.
That works.
It's so quick, it can destroy your entire face. I know Hammond and May think my 928 Porsche is a bit dull, but for one very good reason, it isn't dull to me.
You see, back in 1994, I was living in London. I got a call one evening from my mum to say that my dad was desperately ill in a hospital in Sheffield and I needed to get there as quickly as possible. I'd just taken a chicken out of the oven and I thought, well, I'll take that for my mum, because she won't have eaten, ran outside, and I had a 928 on test that week. And when I arrived in Sheffield, the chicken was still warm, and my dad was still alive. In fact, he died half an hour later. And the truth is, if I hadn't have been driving a car which could sit quite happily at 170 miles an hour, I wouldn't have had the opportunity to say goodbye to my dad. So as far as I'm concerned, the 928 is all right. Without you, my friend.
Well, I wouldn't use that one there if he's going to ride anything.
Holy moly! Why do they have five legs in Burma?
Maybe it's so it can milk itself.
Should we spend all day looking at a horse's wheel in the Sulika?
Rimac is very pretty, I can see. Damn,
who
and
knew?
I know it's
all
very
the planes
fast.
We flew, good things
but
we've been through.
Know.
Then I'll be standing he right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place.
Come on, Hammond, admit it. That is one hell of a noise.
It is cannon fire. Hard. Bang, 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 bang.
It is like watching the Battle of Waterloo from a spaceship.
It's what non-car people don't get. They see all cars as just a ton and a half, two tons of wires, glass, metal and rubber. That's all they see. People like you or I know we have an unshakable belief that cars are living entities. You can develop a relationship with a car, and that's what non-car people just don't get. There was a guy called Charles Babbage who invented the computer back in the 18th century. He talked about the unerring certainty of machinery. Okay, now the problem you have is that when you have the unerring certainty of machinery, it is a machine. When something has foibles and won't handle properly, that gives it a particularly human quality. It makes mistakes, and that's how you can build a relationship in a car that other people won't get.
To way it was for Hammond anyway, to pop his waxwork cherry.
Oh, there's a...
Okay, it's not funny.
No, it's not.
Very sad, and it's not the only British motoring institution that's coming to an end.
We are.
We've come a long way.
This is not just the last of the series. Sorry, it's the show as you know it is actually ending with, you know, the track, audience, us three, and bad, really badly fitting jackets every week. This is the last one.
It is, and it's sad, but we have to do it together. 17 years.
Never thought. As it has.
Turn around.
Every now and then I get a little bit tired of listening to the sound of my tears.
22 years.
Every now and then.
Should we change the habit of a lifetime and help him?
Still a bastard.
Falling in love. Now I'm only
Mr. Slowly driving HMS Eco.
There's nothing I can do.
Your boat is sinking, Hammond.
I don't know what to do. I'm always in the dark. Living in a party game.
Representing Great Britain in Carl Trampoline, it's Richard Hammond.
I shall certainly miss doing this sort of thing.
Once upon a time I was falling in love. Now I'm only falling apart.
And do the Loch Ness first.
Wait, what are you talking about? What's a Loch Ness?
That is a Loch Ness.
This spanner's too big for, to meet.
We don't all have to go to the same old folks' home, do we?
No.
It's not obligatory after this that we all, the next
He day. Said he's deleting our numbers as soon as we finish. Right, and we've finished delete. There they've gone.
It's damaged my spine quite badly doing this. And then it set about damaging Bristol. Didn't really hurt it either.
Yeah, battery's good, radiator's good. That'll buff out. That's got it.
The lifeboatmen and locals thought it was all a huge laugh.
So that's going to drown my car.
Right.
Well, when will I be able to get it out again?
Sure as. Windscreen is still in.
But then disaster. the ropes tying it down, and snapped. Hours later, astonishingly, the Toyota was not dead.
The problem is, what can we do here that we haven't already tried? Difficult one.
But that won't stop it.
Mistral GT. I honestly can't believe this. The steering's fine, the gearbox is fine, the low range box is fine, the brakes are fine. Trial by fire. Still working!
That is not him.
Not serious.
He's gone completely mad.
Oh God, he thinks he's Bond.
He does think he's Bond. Don't say anything about his suit.
No. Hi. Gentlemen.
Bump start. Go.
And there we are.
Why are you wearing a tie?
Because I'm a modern lorry driver, and modern lorry drivers are crisp and sharp. The days are over when you simply turned up with a glove box full of strong pornography and egg on your vest.
At this point, Hammond arrived with a glove box full of strong pornography and egg on his vest.
Down by the bay, Team G&T were getting underway.
Clarkson! I know it's you, you insufferable oaf. I'm on the bloody throne!
Thousands of miles and had thousands and thousands and thousands of adventures.
Never thought that what we do together would go on as it has.
Anyway, I hope we brought you a little bit of happiness.
Choose of my dreams, raise up and dance in despair.
now is for us to say thank you for watching.
Yes, absolutely. Thank you very much for watching. And, well, goodbye.
Goodbye.
Thank you. Means a lot.